Hi guys, today we are going to make one salad. It's a great salad, of course it has red beets. Mom, you always have red beet salad. Yes, we do have red beets in every salad. But I'll show you the ingredients for the salad. Very simple: red beets, onion, carrots, lemon, salt, garlic, pepper, and olive oil. Carrots we'll peel using the peeler. Beets I'll use regular knife to peel, and so for the onion. And then you peel garlic and you just shred it all and mix it. Easy. So I'll show you the result later. You know guys, red beets really color your hands, so the trick to make your hands white again, you just rub lemon. And lemon takes the color off. See, easy. Now is great material for compost. If you guys know what compost is, perfect to put in the garden. Oy, this Anya makes me cry. Let's see. Ooh, beauty. Let's try. Guys, you want to, I'm slicing the beets because I'm going to fit it in this in here, but of course you don't have to slide if your machine takes the whole beet or you grate it with your hand. See what we got here. Oh, look at this beauty. And you know, I bet you know, it's really sweet. And in Russia, I just remember they make red beet sugar, so it's a main vegetable to make sugar out of. You know how we have in United States cane sugar? Beet sugar is the same sugar. It's actually cost more in the store, Whole Foods. They sell it for like $7 a pound. Crazy. And you know what else? If you have beets, you know they used to color the cheeks with the beets. Okay, so now you want to mix it really well. And you know what? I didn't realize it's going to be so much, so this bowl is a little bit too small for this amount of vegetables, but it's okay. And you know, also guys, like depending how much you love garlic, you might want to have more than this. Look at my pretty hands. You know, so like two would be enough for somebody who is not garlic lover, but we'll put just two, but you might want to add more. Okay, adding garlic now. And you know, guys, see how beautiful the salad looks. I just mix it forever. Well, while I was mixing it, the color, the beets, they color carrots. So, and it all looks beautiful red. And so all the garlic in here. So, and then we'll mix again to make sure garlic gets in. So next step is going to be adding olive oil. And when I always like to use, this is new bottle, oh my god. I like to use, I don't know, maybe 2-3 tablespoons here. And you know what else I forgot to mention in the beginning? We'll use also vinegar for this salad. Love the smell. So, and vinegar, you have to be careful with vinegar, so we'll need maybe, I would say 2 tablespoons in this salad. Apple cider vinegar, my favorite. And we'll put pepper. And the last thing you want to put is salt. Salt a little bit. Okay, the salad is ready. Beautiful salad, smells oh delicious. And you know what I'm going to try now? Actually, I'll tell you the truth. I already tried it and it's perfect. So you don't want to add more garlic because it's going to be too garlicky. So 2 cloves for this bowl is good. This is enough for the whole army. And you know, this is perfect detox salad. So if you feel like you, you know, ate too much during this staying at home, you can just eat the salad all day long and you're not going to gain weight and you're going to get healthier. Also, you know, this is perfect salad for people who have high blood pressure because red beets lower your blood pressure.